Yeah, oh, I'm just passing through. I don't live here, okay?
Oh, hey, buddy. Man, I got so baked yesterday. Man, I think this creep just came from clown school. Dude, I just started walking and I didn't stop until I reached Nobody Hill.
You're giving out bad vibes.
It was amazing, man. I met a dwarf.
Guess you didn't see me. No way! Miscreant.
Oh, fuck!
Just a possession. Let it go. Now!
Santos. Trevor
is a what?
Trevor is a good guy. He's like family. That's it, ain't he, Floyd?
That's it, right. Yes, Trevor. But the thing is...
You're going to have to be more exact in your questioning, sir.
To steal.
Sir, I stole a pencil in elementary school, and I've been regretting it ever since.
Floyd always was a stick in the mud.
Look, sir, please, just tell me what you want, and I'll do my utmost to assist you in finding it.
Here's the problem. I don't know what I want. It's a bit, well... like pornography or a perfect turd. I can't quite describe it, but I'll know it when I see it.
You ain't aiding my comprehension.
All right. Well, how's this? $236 billion worth of cargo came through the port of Los Santos last year.
He's real good with numbers.
I don't want to hijack a truck full of pineapples, Floyd. You need to give us the inside track on what's coming through.
We don't know what's in the containers. They certainly don't put price tags on them.
Have you noticed anything? Anything different? Anything that might indicate something?
Well, there's been all these Merryweather folks hanging around.
Merryweather Security Consulting. Private Army to the New World Order.
My butt's gone
now. The folks waging out shadow wars in 20 countries around the globe and recently cleared to operate on U.S. soil?
That sounds like them.
So there's a private militia in the port. What are they guarding?
This one freighter? I guess now that you mention it, it ain't quite right.
A freighter. Perfect. Can I get on board?
No. They won't let you anywhere near it. They're kind of assholes about it, actually. The other day, my colleague Ralph...
I don't give a shit about Ralph. We gotta take a look. Is there anything else?
There's another bunch of Merryweather guys out by the Navy warehouse. They got boats coming in and out. Coming in and out. I heard they was testing something.
All right. We'll take a look at that as well. These bridges, they the only way out the port?
Yep. Once you're off them, you're straight on the highway. A truck can come here, load up, and get on the blacktop, keep on going till he runs out of gas.
Real poetic. What happens if an alarm's tripped?
The National Office of Security Enforcement monitor the whole area. If something goes off in Port City, every road round here gets shut down. No way anybody could come in or out.
Go park and get the dispatch.
Yep, will do.
Go park and get the dispatch.
Come on, shift's about to start. Slow!
Oh, I don't trust...
Whoa! Here comes the suit. I gotta check in.
Remember, Floyd, this can go real wrong, real quick.
We got a waste spillage and I got a slot on the cleanup crew. There is nothing that Wade here ain't gonna do for a warm meal. Hope you got a strong stomach, son. Get in there. You gonna take me to see this freighter?
Yeah, it's over here.
You ever got helicopters coming in and out of here? You know, those big sky crane things that could pick up a Hulk in